There was a lot of ice floating around in Endicott Arm. Hello again, Sharron here. Before we got to Juneau, Quantum took us cruising up the Endicott Arm to reach the Dawes Glacier. Can you imagine setting up your cameras to film the ice in the water near a glacier and then sitting back and relaxing in the hot tub to watch the action? Just imagine that. got some special views of the ice in the water, but eventually the captain announced that there was too much ice, and since Quantum was a cruise ship and not an icebreaker, reluctantly he had to decide to turn back. While we waited for Quantum to arrive in Juneau, we checked out the cruise compass and explored the ship. We went by the windjammer for some food. As we approached Juneau, the landscape outside began to change. And admired the marvelous creations in the bay. There were a lot of eagles. Everywhere you looked, you would see bald eagles flying across the sky. Dennis and Ray were off on another adventure, this time involving a helicopter. They were landing on the glacier, and then they were going to take dog teams out pulling sleds. trouble finding a bus or shuttle that had a chairlift to get us to the Mendenhall Glacier, so we decided to just ride the tram up to the top of Mount Roberts. That turned out to be an excellent decision. The views provided from the top of the mountain are spectacular, and looking down, it made everything seem very tiny and small. As another special day on our Alaska cruise came to a close, we reviewed all the memories we'd be taking back home with us. This adventure continues with another day out at sea. Stay tuned. Thank you and God bless.